the beginning, high school can be a scary place. We all seem to be strangers. We all seem to live separate lives, each one unique in its own way.
I came into high school playing a couple different sports, played guitar, was really into politics. You know, I was sort of a jock nerd, just showing all the uniqueness in high school. You know, it's pretty funny how everyone has something different, unique to them.
Walking in the halls every day, you see all the different personalities, different groups and cliques. We have jocks, nerds, bullies, beauty queens, and rebels. Although they are all different, they all have something unique that can bring them together. At first it seems as if you'll never be friends because we are all so different. You walk past them in the halls not paying any attention to each other, but if you actually gave one another a chance, you would see that each personality brings something that the others don't have.
I remember going to my first couple of summer practices for football, and you know, you have the Skyview and Pueblo West kids, and we hated each other. We were supposed to be rivalries, but you think you'll never get along with them, never become a team, but then you guys bond together, become a brotherhood, and that's all because of high school. You get to know each other better, you play sports together, and a lot of friendships come that way.
As we start to get to know each other, we learn to make new friendships, and we start to find our identities. With these new experiences come memories that will stay with us forever.
High school isn't all about the schoolwork. It's about making friends, having fun, and even being a little bit crazy. Surround yourself with people who care about you, who make you happy, and who you can be yourself with.
This world will never be what I expected.
So be yourself and have fun. And the number one rule of high school is if you see a hot babe walking down the hall, tackle her and let her know who's boss.
Many people will make an impact in our lives, even the teachers. We will never forget what you have taught us, and we will never forget all of the crazy times. Thank you for everything you have done. We love you, Mrs. Graham.
You're not just our teacher, you're one of our best friends, from your crazy Snapchats to our heart-to-heart conversations. We know you'll miss us, but of course we'll miss you more.
So make the best of this past and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
People may see us as they want to see us, but we found that the past 4 years have been a learning experience for all of us. From breaking old friendships to making new ones, to making mistakes and learning from them, and experiencing your first love. High school has all sorts of students. You never know who your best friends will end up being. So give everybody a chance. From
the jocks, the bullies,
the brainiacs,
the beauty queens, and the rebels.
Sincerely yours, class of 2014.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right.